Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Pokemon Colosseum. Last time, we took on a little bit more of a solo challenge here in Mount Battle, and in this episode, we're gonna be jumping back in, and I believe it's Area 8 we're moving on to, so that is what we're gonna be taking care of. Let's go! It has been a few days since I last recorded, so it's not too fresh in my mind, but let's see. 71, so we are in Area 8. Ah, hello there! Are you keeping up with your studies? I'll test you in battle. I like how we can see four trainers already. That's different. Like, it actually shows us ahead. Hi there, scary looking team. Okay. Now what do I want to lead with here? I kind of want to go with Ryuko, just because she's pretty well balanced, and I don't think there's any- Well, the only thing that could do damage to her is Breloom. What do I want to do? God. They're really getting tougher to see. I think I'll lead with Donovan, and then I'll bring Ryuko and Nico. Because Ryuko and Nico both have things in there that they can't really deal with too well, like the Breloom could damage, the Breloom could be pretty damaging to Ryuko, but there's also the Dark-type Shiftry for- and the Bug-type, Heracross for, that would do damage to Nico, is what I'm trying to say. Now what does Trick do? I forget. Did you steal my ability or something? Switched items. You took my Quick Claw, and I got a Choice Band. Actually, what does Choice Band do? I gotta look that up. Choice Band. If I could actually type without Photoshop opening for some reason. Choice Band. I feel like this, like, locks me into one type of move or something like that, but it makes it more powerful. Let's see... Oh, we got confused. God damn it! Increases the holder's attack by 50%, however, we can only use one move. I am okay with that. Switching and sending out again allows it to use a different move. That's actually fine. Like, we used Thunderbolt with it, so... 50% more powerful Thunderbolt? I'm a-okay with that. A-okay. Goodbye, Alakazam. We might be able to sweep with Donovan if that's the case. There's Muk. So let's see. I'm gonna try... What? Did it just say I have no moves left? Hold on, what do you mean I have no moves left? Did I use up all the PP somehow? No, what? I'm gonna try one more time. That was strange. I don't know why it did that. But here we go. Why did it say he has no moves left? Also, even with a crit, that didn't take down the Muk. We might lose that. We might lose Donovan here. No, he lived. Do we still have the? Why? Why did it say that? What we did? What? Why did he just use struggle? I thought we had a choice band. Choice band. That's what we had, right? That's what he gave to us. Increases the holder's attack by 50%. However, it can only use one move. That's... Yeah. We were only using one move. There must be some kind of explanation for this. I don't... Unless it wasn't a choice band, but I feel like it was most definitely a choice band that it gave us, so... Okay. Powers up a moves which becomes its own, the only usable one. Yeah. Which is what I was doing. Also, this is scary, but I don't want to just switch out, because I don't want him to get damage off, because he's also part fighting. But there we go, because he's part fighting, we got the super effective. That, I don't get that. I don't know why that happened. If anybody does, please let me know, because what the heck? Why did Donovan have to die? It didn't make sense. It did not make sense. But alright, moving on. That was only the first battle. It took us like 5 minutes. I'm moving right along to zone 72. Hello, my friend. Victory is elusive, but I will prevail!
If you say so, buddy. If you say so.
Oh my god, these teams are actually getting a lot tougher now. Now, I remember the last time I fought a clay doll, we couldn't do anything to it because I think Donovan was left out against it. I do want to bring Donovan. Because he has two water types. But he also has the Magneton and the clay doll, which won't be too good for him. God, I think I'll lead with Ryuko. We'll bring Donovan. And then we'll also bring... I think I'm gonna bring Tyson. Yeah, I'm gonna bring Tyson. Maybe a bad move, but we have enough continues to where I can risk it. Yeah, led with the clay doll, okay. So I probably should have brought Joey, actually, thinking about it, because I can't hit this thing with Earthquake. But, let's see. I'm gonna Toxic it, right off the bat, so that's at least on there, because obviously he can't heal it, unless he's got some kind of berry or something. So we'll do that. Because, I'm not even able to make these episodes into topics anymore, because I'm actually having to focus on this a lot. So he set up a sandstorm, which isn't too bad, but we got the toxic off, which should be good for us. Okay, I think all I can really do is sludge bomb. I think. Psybeam. Because, I mean, I can't earthquake it, and I don't think fire blast will do much either, so I think I'm just going to have to use sludge bomb. But I don't want to switch, because I don't... Well, all I can switch into is Tyson. Oh god, I may have made a mistake here. All I can switch into is Tyson, because Donovan can't do crap to this thing. And then Tyson's weak to psychic. I didn't even think of that. We may lose this fight. We definitely may lose this fight, unless we get lucky with the poison. I think I will also try a fire blast, though, just to see the damage difference. As long as we can get this thing out of here, Donovan can at least fight things. Because Donovan can't do crap to this guy. And of course... Okay, we broke through. And I thought we were gonna miss then, but we didn't. Okay, so that's... It's... Normally, it's neutral, but it didn't do it. So, this could go really badly. I may have made a huge mistake here. Because Ryuko will probably get... Oh, you have a citrus berry. Ryuko will probably go down next turn, but the poison is getting worse by the turn, so... Mud Slap. Why Mud Slap, of all things? Why Mud Slap? I think he's just taunting me. Now we're confused and have lower accuracy. But Ryuko doesn't care. Ryuko's just gonna sludge bomb your face, and then... I don't know how much poison is gonna do, but it will have gotten a lot worse by now. I don't know why he used Mud Slap. Oh, 2 HP! Alright, we just need to connect with one more thing, but Psybeam's probably gonna take down Ryuko here. Yep. Ah, poo. Okay, so thinking back... I know that he had Milotic and Starmie. And then he had Magneton. And I don't remember what else. I'm gonna go with Donovan, because this clay doll's gonna go down this turn. And I just think having Donovan out will be better, because I remember we fought electric types with Donovan before as well. So, we'll see. I don't remember what the other option, the other stuff he had was. Magneton. Oh, I know that he had Houndoom. Did he have a Houndoom? I think he had a Houndoom. I'm gonna try for the Thunderbolt just to see what it does. What is it with you and the confusion strats? I do like that animation on Magneton, though. Come on, Donovan, break through. Okay, buddy. I don't remember what else he had, and that's annoying me. I'm just gonna keep trying for the Thunderbolt, because I don't want to switch out. I could have probably switched out on that turn had I known he was gonna do lock-on, but... Donovan, buddy. He's gonna hit you with a Zap Cannon or something. Yeah, Zap Cannon. See, I don't want to switch out because Donovan resists these hits, but at the same time, he's freaking taken half of his health off already. And he got paralyzed! Okay, yeah, we're losing this fight. I can't say anything more. It's because I didn't bring anything else to deal with that clay doll. Come on, breakthrough. There we go. Because I was relying on, Ryuko being able to take down the Magneton, but Ryuko is not around anymore. Because I could have just fire blasted this thing. Alright, we just need you to break through one more time, Donovan. Snapped out. Broke through paralysis. Okay. It lived! Oh, you've got to be kidding. And it's just gonna oh, it missed! Yes! Thank you, Donovan. Thank you, Donovan. Okay, so we still have a chance. Starmie, that's actually perfect. As long as Donovan breaks through again, this thing doesn't confuse him. Bubble Beam, please don't take him down. Oh, he lived! Breakthrough paralysis, Donovan! Breakthrough! Yes! Oh, Donovan! You are beautiful. Oh my god, that was amazing. I think if we'd had to go out to Tyson, because doesn't Starmie get psychic moves? I'm pretty sure it gets psychic type moves, and that would have been a bad time for Tyson. So, thank you, Donovan. My boy. He lived. I'm surprised that bubble beam didn't kill him, to be honest, but I'm not gonna complain about that. I really need to start analyzing these teams a little better. We're on the third zone, and we're like 10 minutes in. I don't care what you have to say, I ignored you. Alright, what do you have? You have an Umbreon, okay. Ryuko can deal with most of those. I'm gonna lead with Ryuko. I'll bring Nico for backup. And then I'm also gonna bring Joey. I know that Gardevoir can get Thunderbolt, we learned that the hard way, through story mode, but I think this should be okay. Okay, Leadwood the Gardevoir, I can take this down. Because it's a psychic type, and they're usually pretty frail, but I mean, I could be wrong about Gardevoir, but we'll see. You traced Intimidate, and it restored that, okay. I'm just gonna hit with an Earthquake right off the bat, so it's setting a Future Sight. And it's dancing, apparently. It was whipping. Okay. Decent damage. Very decent damage. I'm gonna do that again. Okay, it has Shockwave. So I'm glad it didn't have Joey out. I like that animation. It, like, dances. Alright, take it down with the Earthquake. I gotta remember that there's that Future Sight coming. I think it's after 3 turns? 2 turns? I'm not sure. Wheezing. Okay, so I can't Earthquake you, but I do have Nico. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna switch out to Nico. I'm gonna hard swap to Nico. Because the Future Sight's coming, so that'll be resisted. And then freaking Wheezing, too. I can hit it with Psychic. As long as Sludge doesn't do a lot of damage. Come on. Okay, that's fine, because Future Sight shouldn't kill. Oh, we got Poison, though. Synchronize had no effect. Wheezing's just like, what? Took the Future Sight attack. What? You are kidding me. Is Future Sight not a psychic type? Hold on, I'm gonna Google Future Sight. Let's see. Joey, go for Hydro Pump. Future Sight. Damage dealing psychic type move. Oh, it has 120 power! No. 80. 100 in Generation 5. 120 now. That's ridiculous. 80 in this generation. So it's an 80 power move. It probably shouldn't have killed. But it did. It can hit through Protect and Detect and knock out targets who use Endure. That's crazy. God damn. And Umbreon's last. Okay. This I can deal with. Joey, hit it with a Surf. I know it's bulky, but it's probably not gonna do much back to you, so. Oh, unless it has Hyper Beam! Oh, that did nothing. Why'd you give this Umbreon Hyper Beam? I didn't realize that wasn't gonna do that little. Holy crap. Okay. So it's gonna have to recharge. Joey is faster. Let's try for another Hydro Pump. And we connected, alright. Well, that was arguably the easiest fight so far. I'm a little peed off about the Future Sight mishap right there, but not much I can do. Winning is the only fun part of battling, but I'm really upset. Oh, isn't the only fun part. Whatever you say. There we go. We're not getting any more continues, it's crazy. But we're also not losing, so we should be okay. And I yawned, whoops. Moving on, zone 74. You're a big dude. Bring it on home. Maybe I will, if you don't scream at me. Okay. You have a Blaziken. Alright. He has a well-rounded team. Hot damn, a very well-rounded team. I'll lead with Ryuko just because she's not super affected by anything. Well, except Blaziken is fighting type. Ugh. God, I don't know what to lead with. I guess Nico's a safe bet. I'll lead with Nico, bring Ryuko. Do I want Donovan or Joey? I think I'm gonna bring Joey. So Nico, Ryuko, and Joey. His name is Geod. Led with the Skarmory. Okay. I was thinking if I'd led with Ryuko like I was originally planning, we might. Oh, my capture card disconnected. That hasn't happened in a while. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back. That was odd. Admittedly, as I'm sure you guys know, I have to use my old capture card to record this game because it's in standard definition, but yeah, it hasn't disconnected in a while. I guess it felt like doing it today. Alright, well, gonna hit it with a psychic. Let's see what happens. Not very effective, but it was decent damage. I just hope it doesn't do a lot to Nico. That's about what we did, isn't it? Maybe a little less. Okay. Take another psychic. I think I'm just gonna stand here and spam psychic. Oh, that did more that time. Oh, are you using sky attack? Because no. No. No, thank you. You're not sky attacking me. We got a crit. Goodbye, Skarmory. That one wasn't too bad. Ampharos. Okay, so another thing that Ryuko could have dealt with. But I'm not gonna hard swap. I kind of think he's gonna have brought the Blaziken, but at the same time, the AI doesn't think much. But we'll see. Thunder Punch. Okay, Nico lived. Nico should be able to take down this Ampharos. We also got the special defense draw. Yeah, down goes the Ampharos. Okay, Nico, can you sweep? Can we have a sweep? He brought the Golem. Okay. Well, I have two Mons in reserve that can really easily deal with Golem, so alright, as long as it doesn't kill this turn. Special defense fell as well. Magnitude, alright, it's probably gonna take him down. Yeah, Nico's probably not living this. Nope. But that's fine, because we have two Mons in reserve who can deal with this. And I'm gonna let Joey have the honors, I believe. And just take him down with a freaking tidal wave. Let's go, Joey. I'll be honest, I am glad that these later areas are actually proving to be more of a challenge, because the first mount battle challenge and then the earlier areas of this one certainly weren't all that difficult. So I'm kind of glad that they've become more of a challenge. Admittedly, it means the episodes are getting a hell of a lot longer, but it's not too bad. Alright. If I'd hard swapped, we probably would have been fine. But oh well, didn't want to risk it. Like, we could have gotten another continue, but we don't need continues at this point. Just as long as we win. I'm laying claim to victory! We're halfway. Just at about 20 minutes. Okay. I think a safe lead would probably be Nico again. Nico's probably the safest lead, but I don't know. Yeah, I'll lead with Nico. We'll bring Ryuko in the back. And I think I'm gonna bring... I'll bring Donovan. I know Hedwig is not getting much use, and to be honest, all Hedwig has really done is make these levels, like, higher by being level 75, but I feel like they'll... Well, I'm hoping there'll be at least one match where we need to bring Hedwig because Hypnosis would be great or something, but I'll be honest, we really came into Mount Battle with a team of 5 and then had Hedwig in reserve, and that did a lot to that ride on. You're gonna scary face? I mean, okay, you might move faster than me now, but you're still gonna die to another psychic. What is that? It got a special defense boost? I mean, I don't think it really matters, and I'm still faster than you. Yeah, and I got a crit too. Goodbye, Rhydon. You did absolutely nothing. You lowered my speed a little bit. Machamp! Sent out a fighting type against a psychic type. I'm gonna take that down real quick. Goodbye, Machamp. Alright, Nico might sweep again. Or almost sweep last time, but might sweep. Torkoal! Why does no one bring their Blaziken or their Feraligatr? I don't get it. Okay, Torkoal lived, but I was expecting it to. And it's gonna curse, raising its speed, oh, lowering its speed, raising attack and defense. I'm still faster. Goodbye, Torkoal. Nico, you swept and took no damage. I'm so proud of you. Goddamn, I think I was like, I was so paranoid about who to bring at the beginning of this match, and then boom, done, easy, no problem. I'll concede the match to you. Alright, so we just beat the halfway point of this area. And we're at like 22 and a half minutes on recording, so around about 45 minutes will probably be the eventual length of this, if not longer. Fully expecting that, unless Nico can sweep some more, because Nico's a special attacking monster. My act isn't the only thing that makes me famous, my battling is even better. I don't care. I just want to fight you. Let's see. Yeah, we're getting more fully evolved starters now. I'll be honest, I think the safest lead here is gonna be Ryuko. There's a lot of stuff in here Ryuko can deal with. We've also got that Sceptile. I'll bring Nico. I think it might be Joey again. I think I might bring Joey one more time. Yeah, I'm gonna bring Joey again, so same team. Same team once again. Led with the Sceptile, okay. Well, I led with this. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna check something. I know the accuracy of Fire Blast isn't great. I'm not sure on the power of Sludge Bomb. 90 power, 120 on Fire Blast. I think I'm gonna try for the Fire Blast. Because I wanna ensure we take this down. Dragon Breath. Okay. Not what I was expecting, but alright. Oh, that's why. Nice one, Ryuko. Take it down. Super effective. Oh my, okay. Let's try for that again. Leaf Blade. I've used Sceptile many times in the past, so I know what he's capable of, but I wasn't expecting Dragon Breath. It has a Shell Bell! And we... Ryuko... Ryuko's going down this turn, nothing I can do, I don't want to hard swap, so... Yep. The one team member who I wanted to stay alive for this match has just fainted because... God damn it. Ryuko's so good against so many of the Pokemon that this woman has, too. Well, Ryuko has ways of fighting these Pokemon, that is. Alright, just gotta get the Sceptile out of here, because it's the only thing that Joey isn't really good against, and oh god! Okay, good. Good, good. Technically a physical attack in this game, I believe. So, gonna get the Psychic off. It's gonna have to recharge. Oh, never mind, it's dead. Alright. Probably should have just led with Ryuko then. Sorry, with Nico. You're bringing out the Exploud. Okay. I'm gonna psychic this thing. I was a little scared of the fortress, but thinking about it now, I don't think it's gonna be too bad, because even if it uses explosion, which I don't know why it would, if that's their last Pokemon, it's our last Pokemon, so if it uses explosion, we win anyway. As long as we have a Pokemon alive, I believe. Down goes Exploud. Now what else did you decide to bring? You did bring the Fortress. Alright, well, I want to protect on this turn. Just because I don't know what you're gonna do. Rapid Spin. Alright. Not what I was expecting. Although, I mean, makes sense. Rapid Spin's one of its attacking moves it gets in this game, but... You gonna do it again? Special Defense drop? Spikes. Okay. I mean, I'm not sending Joey out just yet, but this Psychic with the Special Defense drop might take you down, buddy. It did. Goodbye, Fortress. God, Nico is a monster. I should just use Nico all the time. Jeez, Nico is taking down fools left and right. And yes, I am pretty super. Alright. Stiperformer Circo. I'm gonna continue. And moving right on to zone 77. With this Lipard hat woman. Triking whatever. You can't speak English. Let's see. Jirachi? That's a Jirachi! That is a Jirachi. I don't know what else I can say. And a Curlia. Why Curlia? Anyway, oh god, this is actually scary. I'm gonna bring Ryuko as lead, I think. There's two dark types and a ghost type. A steel psychic. A ground flying. And then a Curlia. I'll bring Joey because he's well-rounded against most of these. And... Oh god, what do I want to bring? I don't know what to bring. Nico. Same again, but different order. I'm honestly thinking we might lose at this one. Led with the Dusclops. I was honestly expecting the Jirachi lead. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's see. And it has a white herb. I'm gonna... Earthquake. Let's see what this does. That's decent. That is decent damage. I hate the people who just use Confuse Ray and Paralysis and all this crap. Just fight me. I hate having these hindrances. I'm gonna try another Earthquake. Come on, Ryuko. Oh, okay. What have you got? Hyper Beam. Alright, Ryuko's living. Ryuko doesn't care. Ryuko now has two chances to hit you with an Earthquake. Come on, Ryuko. There you go. Man. Gonna have to recharge on this next turn, so as long as we can break through again... Come on, Ryuko. Oh, goddammit. Another Hyper Beam. Might kill. Didn't kill. Ryuko, I swear. Actually, you know what? Do I want to switch out? No, I don't want to switch out. Just take it down. Come on, break through. Break through. Yes! Channeled all my energy into Ryuko. I even put my fingers up to my head, as dumb as that may sound. Down goes the Dusclops. I also only use Sludge Bombs because I want to save my Earthquakes. Absol! Actually, I probably should have brought Tyson for all the dark types. Now, do I go for an Earthquake, or do I just try for the Toxic? Because I think this Absol is going to be faster no matter what. I'll just go for the Earthquake. Yeah, it's got Quick Attack. That was insult to injury, but alright. Goodbye, Ryuko. And... It's a dark type. I'm bringing out Joey. I'm not bringing out Nico just yet. Definitely probably should have brought, Tyson, though. Alright, Hydro Pump? Nice one, Joey. You're not missing with these anywhere near as often as you used to. Okay. Oh, you have Future Sight too? Well, I mean, we know that Future Sight does hella damage to Nico. So, you know, I like how it put up Future Sight because it knew it was probably going to die this turn. So it's like, I'm just going to put this up so that it can help out in the future when this Jirachi comes out. All right. Hydro Pump. Cosmic Power. Okay. I'm scared of this thing. It's tiny and adorable, but I'm scared of it. I'm honestly scared of this little Jirachi. See, that did nothing. And there, we took the Future Sight. That did nothing, though. I'm okay with that. Alright, I'm just gonna try for another- Doom Desire! What? I thought that was a damage-dealing move. Hold on. Let me Google Doom Desire. Because I forget what it does. Its attack will do nothing other than it's chosen it as its destiny on turn one. It is a more powerful version of Future Sight. And it has Wish. This thing's just trying to heal itself and do damage in the future. Oh, can we take it down, Joey? Get a crit. Oh, Joey, come on, buddy. Don't be this turn. Okay, it wasn't this turn. It's gonna be faster. I don't know if he's actually gonna attack. Psychic. Live it, Joey. Live it. Okay, good. We should be good. Surf should connect. Oh my god, we might have done it. I think we did it. We took down the Jirachi. Okay. That thing scared the crap out of me. It's a little tiny, cute little Jirachi, but... Whew. Scary times. You left me in your dust. I did. You still had a Jirachi, though. God damn, I probably didn't have anything to be scared of, but it's the first legendary or mythical Pokemon we've seen in Mount Battle, so... Yeah, I think I have a right to be scared of it. Alright, moving on. To 78. What legend are you gonna have? Look at me, power on display! I'm gonna guess Kyogre. You don't have a legend, alright. You're a little underwhelming compared to the last guy. You have a lot of green Pokemon, though. Okay. I think Ryuko's probably a good lead again. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna bring... Nico just for straight power. And... The only thing that Donovan can't deal with is the Laron, and I guess Cradilly. I'll bring Joey. We will see what happens. We will definitely see what happens. Typhlosion. I was expecting you to lead with that, but then again, I wasn't because the AI never does. They never even bring their starters. I should just be able to earthquake this thing and get it out of here immediately. The flame wheel, though, it's faster, of course. Crits! Oh, boy. Come on, Ryuko. Take this thing down, because it just critted you, and that's not fair. Goodbye, Typhlosion. That's what you get for critting me. I know it's out of your control, but still. Ludicolo. Fully expecting this thing to kill me, so... Sludge Bomb. Fake out, okay. A crit on the fake out? Are these Pokemon holding crit upping items? And thief. I'm gonna die. Another crit. I have to look up what these guys are holding, because this is ridiculous. Crits are bullcrap as it is. Alright, Mount Battle. Let's see here. Let's send out Nico. Gotta go to Interior, we gotta go to Area 8, and it is... Not you, am I in doubles? No, that's story mode. Singles. Who are we fighting? The Worker. The Ludicolo isn't even holding an item. And the Typhlosion had a Lumberry. Oh. Okay. Let's see, Lumberry. Having a blah 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 blah. It may grow. What? Bag description. May heal status problems. What? Why? Why were you able to get two crits in a row? And why did the Typhlosion get it? Actually, the Typhlosion had the berry, but you know what I mean. This guy got three crits in a row across two Pokemon. And one of them was a crit thief and one was a crit fake out. Alright, the Zatu is last. Should have probably brought Donovan. He didn't bring the Lair on as I expected him to, but I'll just hit it with a I'm gonna protect, actually. Let's see what it does. And because that stalls out the rain a turn. Actually, why would I do that? I have freaking Joey in the back. Alright, screw it. Let's Psychic. Probably won't do much, but we'll see what happens. Not very effective, but it was decent damage. I'm okay with that. Just kill it! Just kill Nico! You don't have to use Confuse Ray! Stop it! It's annoying! You have no idea how many Confuse Rays and stuff like that we've been- and Supersonics and all that that we've been hit with in Mount Battle. Yep, the animation didn't play quickly, so I knew we were gonna get hit, and you have Nightshade. That did 75 damage. So we can survive one more Nightshade, but not if we hit ourselves. And the rain stopped, too. Oh, Nico, okay. You broke through, I thought you were gonna hit yourself again. Alright, so that thing cannot heal unless it has Recover or something like that. And we're gonna live this Nightshade. Okay. We get another Psychic in. Come on, Nico. Okay. Wow, I thought you were gonna hit yourself again because it took its time, but there we go. Didn't even have to send out Joey. That's what happens when you love your Pokemon. That's my little Espeon right there. Gwa! What went wrong?
I don't know,
you use Confuse Ray! Instead of just hitting me with three Nightshades, you know. Like a smart person would have done. Alright, we only have two fights left. Moving on to zone 79. Hello, miss. How about you try beating me? How about I will do that? That was... whatever. Oh, okay. Swampert, Raichu. Miltank. Okay, then. Let's see. Nothing in here again can really do that much to Ryuko. The Bayonet could do damage to Nico, but do I want to risk leading with Nico? Oh boy. I'll lead with Ryuko, bring Nico, and bring Joey. No point bringing Donovan because most of it, the stuff in here resists electricity. Also, Lady in Suit Jordan. Raichu! Perfect. Perfect lead. I can earthquake the crap out of this thing. I was honestly expecting either the Bayonet or the Swampert to be led with, but... Sweet care. Yes, thank you! Thank you! Please don't be in a track team, because I hate attract teams. Alright, goodbye Raichu. Bringing out the Bayonet. Okay, well, I'm gonna Earthquake it. Frustration! Does this Bayonet hate you? Maybe. It's on the fence between loving and hating. It's just kind of neutral. Very good damage. We're gonna live this frustration unless it crits, and we're gonna take it down with another Earthquake. I'm surprised, like, why were the first few battles the most tough ones? Or maybe I was just overthinking. No, because we had that one with Donovan, where he lived on 10 HP. If he didn't, we probably would have lost. So... yeah, the earlier battles are proving more difficult. And Donphan? We got Joey in the back. So if this Earthquake doesn't do it, which I don't think it will. Nope. And we have actually two Pokemon who can do decent damage to you, because Nico's just a powerhouse as it is. That rollout didn't really do much. And Joey can just surf you. So, you know. Unless you miss with a rollout or something like that. I also really like the animation. It's like the same thing it does in the movie. Admittedly, it shakes the screen a little more than I would like, but... it's the same kind of thing it does in the first Pokemon movie. Okay, Joey.
You're coming out, buddy.
And we are gonna hit this thing with a surf. And this should just take it down and finish the match. So we may actually be around 45 minutes when we finish, like I had predicted.
Goodbye, Donphan.
Alright, so far, we've made it through here without having to use a continue. This area, that is, not previous areas. So, with any luck, we can pull this off. That will be nice. Like, not have to use a continue in this last area. Last zone, sorry.
Let us see. Zone 80. We have the same person we fought before. You'll have to forgive me, but I simply don't get that feeling that I could lose to you.
You have done before, though. You're the same person. I think you just have a slightly darker skin tone and a Groudon! Okay! That's a Groudon! That's a Groudon! That's a Groudon! Alright, you're definitely bringing that, and if you don't, you've got something wrong with you. Other than that, I'm gonna lead with Nico, I think. We'll bring Joey, cause Groudon. And then we'll also bring Ryuko. The lead is the most important here, I just hope I predicted right with the... Well, you may not lead with Groudon, I don't know. You did lead with Groudon. That's a Groudon right there. Should've led with Joey. I was thinking about leading with Joey, but I didn't. I gotta use Rain Dance the first opportunity I get. Let's go for Protect. Let's try and, well, let's just see. Earthquake. Actually, does Rain Dance work when it has its ability? I don't think it does. Maybe. I don't know. Let's just Psychic this thing and see what we can do to it. It's big. That doesn't mean it's gonna be that scary. Okay. Yeah, don't look at me like that. Using the Earthquake. It literally jumps to cause the earthquake. Oh, baby. But, we are faster. Psychic is gonna connect, and we'll maybe take it down. Goodbye, Groudon. Good freaking bye. Nyah! That, oh god. Jumpluff. You've really gone downhill. You went from a freaking Groudon to a Jumpluff. That was a little scary, I'll admit. Was not expecting a Groudon. If there's a Rayquaza, then we are pretty much screwed, because all we can really do to Rayquaza is Dragon Claw it, or I guess Donovan. Donovan might be okay against a Rayquaza, but still. Scary times, bringing out all these legendaries. And in fact, if we bring legendaries into Mount Battle, we don't get as many battle points. So, food for thought there. How come these people are allowed to do it and not have any penalties? Maybe they do have penalties, I don't know. And the only reason I'm using Fire Blast over Sludge Bomb is the sunlight is still out. So, as long as we connect, we should do more damage. Okay. I don't think you're gonna live that jump off. Never mind! You lived! Okay. I'm gonna Mega Drain me again. I'm gonna hit you with a Sludge Bomb. With any luck. With any luck. It should take you down. Okay, good. Now what else did you bring? You led with the Groudon. You led with the thing you probably shouldn't have led with. Because I was expecting that. You brought the cast form. It's going to turn the cast form fire. But because of that, I should be able to earthquake it. I don't think this thing gets, well, obviously it doesn't have levitate. Its ability is that it transforms, isn't it? I think. I don't know. Earthquake. Weather Ball. Oh boy. This is going to kill. Don't kill. It didn't kill. Thank you, Ryuko. I'm gonna look up cast form real quick. Because I forget if its ability is actually like... I forget if it's... I know it's dead, but its ability. Yeah, forecast is actually its ability. Okay. Didn't think of that. Also, I clicked on forecast on its Wikipedia page. Its Bulbapedia page. And it took me to... It Google searched forecast. Alright. Alright, but we should be done there. I'm trying to find its ability. Forecast. There it is. Forecast ability. Changes with the weather. It's the only Pokemon that has it. It's kind of strange that that is its ability. Like, maybe you'd give it a different ability and just have that be the thing that it does, but anyway. We did it! We pulled off Area 8. We're just over 45 minutes. Oh boy. That was an experience. Anyway, let me talk to you real quick. 2,000 Poke Coupons! I would like to suspend my challenge. Thank you, sir. And with that, folks, that is going to be it for this episode of Pokemon Colosseum. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. And also, let me know what happened with that choice band, because that was some bullcrap. Anyway, stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.